Peklin. Peklin. I wanna do only open again and let's do this. Small talk. Overrated orb. Overrated orb, guys. Small talk is bad. Bad orb, but I will do this. I will do this, guys. I will do sword up. Okay. And I will bring one relic. What relic that can synergy with sword up? This is the thing. The problem with sword up is we need reset. So we need ability to get reset easy. So maybe we will bring this heavy sub potion. Yeah. Let us bring heavy sub potion. We bring heavy sub potion and yeah, like this. So we will start with Swaltorop and heavy sub potion. Yes. This two maybe synergy. Yes. Okay. Let's play. I will skip this because I wanna start with heavy sub potion, only with heavy sub potion. Yes. So heavy sub potion, critical also reverse the board, and swell top, three damage for critical, upgrade its back, it hit plus 2 damage. So the problem with swell top is we need get reset, and heavy sub potion will give me easy reset. So yeah, let's do this. So you can see sword up updating pack, but the pack is disappear. We need to get reset to get benefit, to get benefit to this updating pack. That's the problem of sword up. Why sword up bad? Because when we updating pack, it just gone. The pack is just disappear. And we need to get reset to get the benefit of upgrading pack. We need reset the port to get benefit for upgrading pack. So that's why I call this sword up is bad. Sword up is bad. Sword up is low damage and not AoE, and that's bad. let's skip. Yeah, let's skip. Because I wanna just only with Swallow. Where I wanna go to? I wanna go to support the perfect if in here. Oh yes, just one support the perfect. Let's go to right. Okay. Go to right, go regular fight. And yeah, just like that. We with sword up that upgrading tag, and sword up is bad because the upgrading tag disappear and bad. It's bad. Oh, maybe sword up will be good. Yeah. So after we get reset, that's why I bring heavy sub potion, because after I have get reset, I can get benefit from this upgrading tag. You can see we have get bonus to make from hitting upgrading pack. Yeah, that's pretty much that. Okay. Let's reset the board again. This is why I bring heavy sub potion. Reset the board will be easy. Maybe some of you suggest pack. So I have three reset, but I think heavy sub potion is better than backpack. Let's skip, and I wanna go to left. Done. Yes, it's okay. We go to left. I wanna go to regular fight. After that, go to chest. This could lie anyway. Let's get that critical. If we can, but we cannot. It's okay. Yeah, we kill this. Yeah, we kill this. Okay. Oh no, you don't kill it. It will be waste make. Hey, reset. I will take this reset. No. No. That's bad. Hey, at least we get reset, so we will get benefit from this artifact pack. Pawns to make. Go. Yes, we get pawns from the mech. To the mech. And also the upgrading bed upgrade again become bonus for the mech. And I will get this reset if I can get reset. Yes, yes, nice. Okay, 200. Yep, we pretty much win. We become. I will just do. We. Just do that because we pretty much win, especially if we get this critical. Oh no. But we still win. Yes, I will skip again and go to fighting. Yes, let's go to fighting because I like fighting. Okay, go to fighting. Yes, let's do this. The power of Swarm. let's do this. Yes. Ooh, it's good, right? Maybe a what? But it just run around. Just do run around. Okay, I will target the bat because bat is so fast. It's like 2 times faster than grounded enemy. Yes, it's time to blow out the bomb and blow up. No, I don't wanna get reset. No. Whatever. I don't wanna get reset. Whatever. Let's do this. Oh no, I will get hit with bat. Please, just no, just fight. Really, just one health. Oh no, that feel gross, feel bad. Yes, at least we pretty much buy off the bot, except this red slime. It's killing it. Okay, I will heal. And let's go to let's go to right because after we get this chest, we will get fighting. Because I like fighting. Let's go to chest because everyone like chest. Open sesame. Decoy orb. Yeah, this thing. Let's just take that. It's not that good, but yeah, okay, let's just take that. Maybe it can help me even little, you know. Okay, let's do like this. Maybe we can go to center. No, we don't go center. Let's get this bomb. Let's get this bomb. Lit the fuse and yes, we blow up. If you blow up 2 bombs, it will feel pretty nice. But nah, no. We kill this red slime. So I think this good. Yes. Let's do this again. Let's do the same thing. Oh no, it's not same thing. I don't know. Okay, let's blow up the bomb. Let's blow up the bomb. Yes, one bomb is enough. One bomb is enough. At least I don't get hit. At least I don't get hit, guys. That's matter. At least I don't get hit. If I can go through this Wow, it be pretty nice. Yes, Bibin guys. Yup, I don't need that smartphone, but it's okay. I'll take that. Yeah, let's skip again, and we go to yes, we will go to fighting. Because I like fighting. Fighting is always fun. Let's go to fighting, and we do this again. Go. Okay. Leave the fuse. Oh, please don't screw me. Don't blow up the bomb. Please don't blow up the bomb. Yes. You not blow up the bomb. That nice. You know. Okay. Oh, crit. Oh no. I reset the port. Ah, it's bad. It's so bad. I reset the port. Ah, it's okay. Let's just do like this. Reset again. Come on. I wanna get the bomb. Let's target the pad. The pad will hit me. You know what? Yeah, let's target that. Can I do 20? Yes, I can do 20 with so many upgraded port, or I can do 20. I will target the pad again. Yeah, yes, target the pad and blow up the bomb. Nice. Blow up the bomb, yes! Aha, we win guys, we win. And I will skip again, of course. And we will go to this chest. Go to left. Get the chest. Open sesame. Echo chamber. I'll attack then. Deal 10% of the previous attack to make as much damage. It's at the make. It's okay. 10% is small, but it's okay. Let's go to left. So we can, after this regular fight, we can go to chest and super duper fight. Let's do this. Oh, reset the board. It's okay. I can handle this. 19, yes. We do 19 damage, and it's enough to kill this bat. Okay. And maybe I wanna just read the fuse or something. Let's get this critical. Critical in front of my face. Of course I will take it. You know, critical in front of my face. 70, oh really? 74? That feel aggressive. Oh, feel stinky. Oh, I don't like it. That feeling. Just one health. That feel stinky. You know what? Let's try blow up this bomb. Oh no. I'm not blow up that bomb. Yeah, let's do this. Okay. Magic number, guys. Reset the board. Because every time we reset the board, we will get benefit of upgrading back. Nice. Reset again, yes. So we will pretty much easy to take down this bat. Yes. Let's just heal and go to chest because everyone like chest. The size, the more big chest. But sometimes people love small chest. Let's open some enchanted gunpowder. Bomb clear not be back when they run out. I don't know if swarm of will get upgrade if pack clear by enchant gunpowder will upgrade that or not, we will see. If not, it will become anti-synergy for Swarm Orb. I hope it's not anti-synergy with Swarm Orb, but it's helping anyway, it's helping. Let's do like this. We get reset. Why I do that? I don't need reset right now. Whatever. I just need to bomb. Let's do bomb action if we can. Yeah, we pretty much can do bomb action. No, you just need the fuse. Oh, not. You could. Boom. Nice. And I will do bomb action again, of course. Of course I will do bomb action again. Do like this. And I will do like this. Oh yes, the enchanted gunpowder. So the pack not updated will do if do with the bomb. Okay, that's pretty much. It's not that bad anyway. We had bonus to make, but it will be nice if enchanted gunpowder upgrade pack. But it's okay. Because yeah, it hit. Upgrade pack it hit. So it must hit directly with the sword up to upgrade the pack. Okay. Understood. That's super action again. And maybe we can go to this. Yes, we reset the board. Boom. Okay. The critical in the pet spot. Yeah, maybe I will test critical. Please get critical. No. Yes. Nice. Heavy supposition. Really good. Let's do like this. Maybe we can get critical again. Oh no, we don't get critical. We just go to down. Hey, critical. Nice. Yeah, we pretty much win. Yes, we win, guys. We win. And I will just heal after this. And heal. And what is it? Crimson Malos Fleece. Additional crit increase shot by 1.5x. I have crit item, but it's not crit item. It's reference item. It's reference item. So I will don't take that. Maybe knife edge. I like knife edge because it's lifesaver. Every shot is a crit when fire below 30% health. Yeah, I like knife edge because it's lifesaver, you know. Lifesaver always good. Let's go to this fighting. Regular fighting. Okay, so yes, we do like usual. We upgrade the pack with Swarm Orb. It will reset the board. Whatever, just reset the board. Okay, let's do like this. Can I do my Pachinko Skill? Yes, I can do that. Pachinko Skill. Okay. What I wanna do next? Let's do. I don't know. It will good. Let's just do like this. Okay. Oh, we hit reset. We hit reset anyway. You know what? It's time to chasing the set. Chasing the set time. Oh no. I don't get the set. Let's do There's so many upgrade pack in here. Let's do go to upgrading pack. Okay. Yep. It's okay. We kill the this thing, the red slime, and we will pretty easy kill this plant. We will pretty easy kill this plant. So I just need to like this. Oh, really? Just to at least I don't get hit, so it's okay. Yes, we win. Let's heal again, of course heal again. And we do Moleman boss battle. Moleman so often. I rarely see the slime. I rarely see the slime. It's like Moleman everywhere, every day. Moleman every day. Let's just take this bomb, the center bomb. Get the center bomb. Oh no, you just light the fuse. Ah, it's okay if you just light the fuse, because I will do like this. Oh no, I don't get reset. It's bad. It's so bad. I just hit the tree. It's bad, guys. It's bad. I should this. Oh no, just let it train. Oh, it's so bad. Bad. I just have this bomb. That will be pretty nice. After this I will just reset, guys. I will just reset. Go to reset. Go. Yes. Just reset the board. And critical. We do vigilant the mag to mole man. Take that mole man. Aha, look, see the explosion from enchanted gunpowder not upgrading the pack. So yeah, it's sort of need directly touch the pack to upgrade the pack. Let's do bomb or headset. Maybe we can do bomb. Yes, we can do bomb. Boom. Okay, what I'm gonna do? Let's just trust this. I don't care. And right now, we do this. Reset the board, and we do pitching on the mag to Mole Man. Take that, Mole Man. You, Mole Man. 132, yes. Maybe, Mole Man still can live, but we just need to bomb. Yeah, we just need to bomb to pretty much end Moleman life. Moleman life, you will be end soon. And yeah, yes, we win, guys. Pretty easy. And I will skip. Heavy sub potion, combo heavy sub potion, and sort of. Where I wanna take Matroska cell, maybe. Is Matroska cell good? Or like kinetic metal? Kusmax. I don't know if it's Kusmax good, because we need to target reset. So Kusmax is no. Kinetic metal, maybe. Or Matroska cell. Matroska cell. Matroska cell will downgrade my damage, but being able to twice upgrade the pack. And yeah, let do Matroska cell. It doesn't matter. It's over anyway. So that's it. Only sword of run, and with heavy sub potion, we will easy reset the board, because the problem of Sword Up, the overrated up. The problem of Sword Up is we need get reset, because if we upgrade the pack, that pack will disappear. And we need go to the reset to get the benefit of upgrading up. So yeah. Okay, I think I will end this. Bye bye. Thank you.